In The Jewel of the Caribbean, against a rich canvas of history and myth, comes a story of one woman's determination to reclaim her beloved land. When Amy experiences a debilitating stroke as a result of an ongoing dispute with the belligerent Mr. Barclay, she is left with much to say, but an inability to communicate. Though her daughter and granddaughter rush to her side, Amy's focus is less on her recovery and more on her desire to build her claim to what she believes is ancestral land. As Amy researches her family tree, fueled by determination, threads of the past, of Amy's foremothers, Taino, Spanish, Maroon, and slave, are wondrously revealed. The names in our bloodline have taught me that women are not to be oppressed, for there is pride and belonging in a remembered name, and it has the power to call home a traveler who may have forgotten her way. Hues of Blackness by Rosey Thomas Palmer is based on the true story of the life of Eva Jones. Hues of Blackness is available on Amazon.com and other online retailers, as well as directly from the publisher.